Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav, and Catalon now has a new version, that is Catalon 7, and there are a lot of changes and a lot of new features. I have got a lot of questions from you to discuss on what has changed and what are the new things and what exactly is the future of Catalon Studio. So in this session, I'm going to answer all these questions. If you go to the Catalon website, that is catalon.com, you can see now we have a pricing option here. If you go here, now you will find three offerings from Catalon, and that is Catalon Studio, which is a free version. Then we have Catalon Studio Enterprise and Catalon Runtime Engine. Now I will explain you what exactly is this and all the features and what has changed. So Catalon Studio, this is a free version, and this will be ideal for individuals. And there will be some limited features, but if you use your business email, you can still get all the features for 30-day trial. And then we have Catalon Studio Enterprise. Now, here we have all the plugins, support, services, and exclusive features. I will show you the feature list in a moment, and this is a paid thing. Now we have Catalon Runtime Engine. Now this will be used if you want to run your tests from command line or if you want to do any CI system integration. So earlier we used to go to the Catalon Studio folder from command line and we could run the commands to run our test. Now that will no longer be possible. You will have to download Catalon Runtime Engine separately, which will again be a zipped folder, and then you will have to go to that folder to run your test from command line. Just to show you very quickly, if I go to my system and show you the folders, so you can see now we have these two folders. I have Catalon Studio folder and Catalon Studio Runtime Engine folder. This downloads as zipped folder, and I have unzipped them. So if you go to Catalon Studio folder, this is same. We have Catalon EXE, and you can use this file to start Catalon Studio. And if you go to, I'm on Windows, you know, on Mac there will be a app file. Now you can see there is a Runtime Engine folder separately. And if I go inside this, we have Catalon C.exe file. So with Catalon Studio 7 version, if you want to run your test from command line, you will have to go to this folder from command line, and after this only you will be able to run your commands to run the test from command line and also for CI integration. And this is now a paid thing, Catalon Runtime Engine. Now what are the features? If you go down, you can see a FAQ section, and here we have how is Catalon Studio Enterprise different from Catalon Studio, and if you expand this, you can see all the details and the features. So all these features, you can see what is included in Catalon Studio Enterprise and what is included in the free version. And also there is a question on the future of Catalon Studio. If you go and search for update on future of Catalon Studio, so here is this official announcement from Catalon team. If you go here, so you can see this is the official announcement, and it says Catalon Studio has been around for 3 years with a vision to make test automation accessible to everyone. However, we have come to a point in which we need financial revenues to continue growing the product. On that account, starting from version 7, we are introducing subscription options while still maintaining a free version for individual users. So now we have Catalon Studio, which is a free IDE, and Catalon Studio Enterprise, which is a paid IDE, and the Runtime Engine for CI/CD and command line execution, which will again be paid. And then you can see all these details here. Also, if you are using the earlier version, make sure that this is available only until April 30, 2020. So after that, there will be no maintenance. There is still no maintenance, but after that you will not be able to use the earlier versions. So these are the things which have changed, and this is the feature of Catalon Studio. Now if you go to the resources and go to the documentation, and here go to Catalon Studio Enterprise, get started and what's new, and go to version 7 here. Here you can see all the new features, everything, and all the changes and improvements. Now I will have a separate video where I will discuss and demo all these new features in Catalan Studio 7. So I will make that separate video for you. And these are the changes and these are the things which now are different and the future of Catalan Studio. Now, if you have any questions, do write them down. If you have any comments or any messages, you can write them down in the comment section below this video and I will try to reply to you as soon as I can. I hope all this information was useful. Thank you for watching.